Guys, I hope you're doing well. Welcome to the big family. I'm gonna make a session. Hope we're gonna get some good players today as well. Here we go. I'm kinda suck at the introduction, but I'm kinda new. Right, okay. Anybody watching? There we go. We've got someone here. Extreme fighter. Today I'm gonna play on the left hand side. Let's see how is it gonna go. Let's see. Played Brian early morning. Okay, Jin Kazama, first match off the stream. Whoa. Jin is old. Nice. Nice hop kick. Leave me alone. Okay, he's got 4 bars, but it looks like he's got 2 bars. Nice duck and punish. Hey class, how are you doing? Two. Oh. Flipping out. Good punish, man. Hope you're doing well, bro. Good to hear from you. Ah, missed the punishment. Shit. Oh, I did something else. Wow, what a block, man. Nice, GG. Hey, Shining Wizard. Shining what? What's that? Shining Wizard, yeah. Shining Wizard, how are you? Good Jin. Played really good. I think I played him before, maybe. What's his name? I don't know. It says Junior 30, Junior 84, maybe. The Dark Life. Okay, TEKKEN Gold. Round one. Most of the Godlike players join me. Didn't follow up with his bang. who's this guy's main character? His main. He is a maybe mighty ruler. He plays very, really good. Really good. Come Then finish the round. Round three. And the taunt. Fight. Just pop off. I like the Bryan costume. It's nice. Like a zebra. No whiff punish. Okay, duck jab. 10 hit combos. Wow, that's nice. No punish. Nice. That's a rubbish combo, but it works. Oh man, he just dropped the combo. He could have finished the round. He did anyway. Wow, I can't believe he won. I don't know why he was playing Bryan. Maybe he's gonna say this guy was laggy. Okay, so far everyone got the 5 bars, except this Jenny K guy. Okay, there we go, we've got King player. I still didn't see his main. I'm gonna ask him, Junior, what's your main? So we've got a Eternal Ruler Law player. Must be good because it's got a good rank. And on the other side we've got Suzaku King. Wow, just pokes. Okay, it's gonna be an epic comeback from Shining Wizard if he does. He's nearly there. Wow, beautiful, just beautiful. Nice. And a giant swing. Dragon tail, dragon tail. Okay. Wow. Now I think he's gonna come back. Whoa. Nice duck, man. Nice duck. Nice block. Can't believe he's an eternal ruler. The way he's playing. Maybe he's just playing his first match. Or he's got no idea about the king. Maybe he never played this character before. But it wasn't convincing. Not sure how he's nice. So this guy's main is law. Okay. Too leggy. Really? He's got 5 bars, how come he's too leggy? Okay. We'll see. It was actually. Okay, these are law players. No problem. No problem at all. Get ready for the next battle. There we go, we've got another Nina player. And he's Ryujin. He must be canceling and stuff too much. He's gonna do all those Nina's cancels. Nina is a crazy character. A nice costume, man. Wow, what a comeback, man. He's really putting all efforts to win a round. Nice. Nice wall pressure. Wow, nice duck and punish, man, for the throw. Okay, they're quite even at the moment. Oh, I hate this move. She looks like Anna at the moment because the way he made her up, just like looking like Anna. Wow, what a slap, man. Nobody can win. Oh, nice. There we go. Yeah, did it pass your bedtime? Okay, the dark life. Where is he? This guy from? Okay, this guy playing Nina. And he's got a Noctis Tekken God. No wonder. Arena. Mm. Weird lag. My man is low. Get ready for the next battle. Well, all Nina players are the same. This is fake four bounce, to be honest. What? What is he doing? I think it's Hoga Chunga Chu got a new account, yeah, back then. And all his playstyle. What a fucking McDonald's WIFI. Shit. Fucking do it, man. So laggy, man. Nice sidestep. What? So slow, man. Too much input delay, like 2 bars. Not even 2 bars, 0 bars. It's like a 0 bar input delay. There is nothing wrong with Nina, to be honest. It's just who uses it. Oh my god. Maybe he's using a neighbor's Wi-Fi. I'm gonna kick this guy because it's too much. He might be a very good player. Yeah, I mean, he play with the same, same like zero bars, four fake bars, man. Even this guy playing so good, the Paul guy, he's playing his main, and he still can't beat her. There's only one way to beat him. Spam. Okay, good round. And you know what's gonna happen when he's gonna lose? He's gonna run away, definitely. He's just gonna show like, oh yeah, I won like four games in a row. I'm unbeatable. It's just because he's got lag switch and this lag spikes all breaking up, you can't punish her. And he's thinking like, oh, I am professional. But in reality, he's just using neighbors or maybe McDonald's Wi-Fi to play a good game, Tekken. Which requires a good connection to learn. Wow, beautiful. That was sick throwback. That was sick. Ground and pound breaking. Yeah, they are cheap as hell. King Kazuya hard jaw. Anna is bottom tier. Who cares? She's a spam. And only Anna and Nina players uses it because they've got lags. That's why they use them. To just show people that, oh, they are using low TR, but they're using it in a way that nobody can. And they are professional, but they don't. Usable modes, okay. Hello, my mate. Round one. Fight. Hey, Justin, you all right? Good to see you here. How you doing? We have another laggy player today. And guess what? What is he playing with? I saw your stats. What's going on here? Wow. Leggy player? That's kinda error. What happened here? All the lobby crashed.